sipping harmonies, harmonies,
hermeneutical,
hermeneuticals.
Boy Jeffrey, aka Mr. Lockdown, aka Mr. Mississippi Boy himself. Today I'm checking out one fourth of Fourth Impact. This right here is IRENE. If I ain't got you, live cover. They be doing live stream actual concerts for free Saturday 9 p.m. Philippine time. Go check them out. Matter of fact, while you're over there checking them out, go sub. They got individual YouTube channel you can sub to. Even they got the Fourth Impact actual YouTube channel that you can sub to as well. But you want to hear them sing live for free? Saturday, 9 p.m. Philippine time. Sunday, 9 p.m. Philippine time. So, enough said, let's just get right into it. These my girls, now I call them the Nightingales. So, y'all can get mad with me all you want. Can't do nothing about it. I'm just saying.
Some people live for fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah, yeah. Some people live just to play the game.
Come on, IRENE.
Some people think that the physical things define what's within. I've been there before, but that life's a bore. So full of a superficial. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all.
Did she just growl a little bit in that one? Did she? Wait a minute. Hold on. Let me get back on that one. And it is hard to sing when you're sitting down, cause your diaphragm and your stomach just pushing against each other, and you're trying to get them, bro. But did she just growl?
Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. If it ain't you, baby, if I got you, baby. Some people want diamond rings, and some just want everything. But everything means nothing if I ain't got you. Yeah. Some people search for forever young.
Now y'all know I got a nitpick a little bit. At the first beginning of that second verse, she got caught up. She was trying to catch that breath. That's what I'm saying. Live, whoo, live to everything. But she was trying to catch that breath. That's why I said Nightingale. They be nervous when they are not together. It's four: Elmira, IRENE, Mylene, and Selena. They get nervous when they by themselves because they've been singing so long. I think for almost 20 some odd years. So long. So, hey, they still individually strong.
Promises forever young. Some people need 3 dozen roses. And that's the only way to prove your love.
Come on, girl.
Hey, in the world on a silver platter, in one good word in me. No one to share, but no one who truly cares for me. Some people want it all, but I don't want nothing at all. You, baby. Some people want diamond rings,
I like how she did that. She did that real nice. And bro, that build up. If you don't hit that, you gotta hit that build up. She did that right. That's why I said Irene something. She won. She won a one. She won the one now. Hold up. No, that was nasty. Irene, I ain't know you gonna pull that one off. Golly. I've been having a problem with that ear a little bit. Ooh, I love your run.
If I got you with me, baby. Ooh, there's nothing in this world.
Come on with the falsetto. Now, I'm going to leave that right there. Y'all just heard Irene, she surprised me this year. She surprised me around about November. The one that really got me just gone blown mind is Selena. I'm going to get a chance to do her reaction too. But Irene, yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. See, normally you'll see Elmira and Mylene. But now, since they got their own studio, oh, my bad. I let the cat out of the bag, didn't I? They have their own Fourth Impact studio. That you can, if you're living in the Philippines, you can go over there. And I believe, I don't know if it's up and running full capacity yet. But they got a dancing studio. And they got an actual recording studio there as well. And these young ladies are doing spectacular things, bro. Hey, but hey, y'all know me. Y'all know who I am. I'm Mega Lockdown. I don't just speak up for no anybody. Go over there to Fourth Impact YouTube channel. Turn on the notification bell. You know, hit the sub button. And if you like them individually, they got their own individual YouTube channels. And they also have their own individual Patreons. Also have a Fourth Impact Patreon. Hey, but like we say in Mississippi, one up, one down, Mississippi on lockdown. Oh, yeah. And if you didn't catch what time the live screens are, and they are for free, 9 o'clock Saturday and Sunday, Philippine time. Peace.